Hey, we all want flawless skin, isn't that right, Jess?
Oh, we do.
And you have to start by taking care of it the right way. And who better to get some tips than from the very best name in the business? He's the man they call the skincare guru, and his client list looks like a guest list to the Oscars. Let's welcome Ole Henriksen to Studio 10. Barbara Streisand is one of your clients. Tell us about your famous faces.
You know what's amazing is, Sarah, I actually love to treat everyone like a superstar. Every woman should feel that way. You want to look in the mirror every day, lend yourself a smile, embrace yourself. And yes, the stars are fabulous, and I'm honored to treat them. But I'm even happier being here in Australia, sharing my expertise with you guys.
Oh, so how can we get skin like a Hollywood star?
Well, yeah.
So one thing, healthy exfoliation is key. You want to get rid of those dead skin cells. Nothing does it better than the alpha hydroxy acids, your citric, your glycolic, your lactic, let's say you have the grapefruit in front of you, you have the lemon. Mm-hmm. I make products that are infused with that. So you are basically exposing new healthy skin, even skin tone, tighter pores. And you know what's great about those acids, that healthy acid trip? You know, it's not doing it this way, it's doing it the natural way. And I love that. What's great about that is it'll dissolve dirt and grime.
A couple of times a week? Or?
So you actually, what I do is in my products, we actually have it as a daily thing. But that
at
is...
At night?
At night, ideally at night. But what you can also do is you can certainly create a tonic that you use AM and PM made from lemon juice, chamomile and aloe vera, equal parts. Oh. That way you get the calming of the aloe, the hydration. You get that lemon to tighten, to strip a bit of those dead skin cells. So you can be very creative that way.
Well, we have a fabulous audience member, Gabby, who is going to test out one of
our
at-home facials. You're from Victoria, Gabby. Oh, you're lucky, Gabby.
And Gabby, you look amazing. Great skin.
You have lovely skin already.
Gabby, sit down. Be my little model. You know what's great? What we do at the clinic, it's Katy Perry, Halle Berry.
Jackman.
Katy, Katy Perry. She's awesome. A client of many, many years standing. You know what the thing is? Stars, of course, like the rest of us, have issues with their skin. My job is to perfect it. And a trick we do is we take about 10 drops of lavender into a little bowl. And
smells beautiful.
By the way, lavender calming, soothing, and that aroma. It's just that natural high. You add warm water.
I and feel basically, soothed already listening to you.
See, and then this aroma now. Now, this is quite hot, but all you do is actually you drench this terry face cloth in the water. And then at home, you do it at home, fill the sink 1/3 with water, 10 drops of lavender if your skin is sensitive. If your skin tends to be on the oily side, you want to do eucalyptus.
Ah,
then you hold it up, because this is very boiling. Very boiling. You're not going to put that on your face. But the point is, what I'm actually going to do here to just sort of make it palatable, because that's what it's all about. Then you hold it against your face, but actually this is too dangerous to put on. It's that hot, so we don't want to do it to your face.
So a warm one.
Yeah, so a warm one. So basically you lay it against your face, hold it in place for 30 seconds, take in that aroma, relax into the moment, re-dip, do it 5 times back to back, and then you're set to go. And so it's still too hot. So the point is, that's one of many tricks, but what matters really is that you give yourself a skin analysis in a mirror once a week to just sort of check on your skin, how it's doing, how's your pigment, how's your pores, how's the elasticity. And for me, as a formulator, of course, I mean, we have our Three Little Wonders as the gift today for the audience. Oh, my God. I mean, it's awesome. This is the most popular kit I make. It addresses everything from hyperpigmentation to open pores to clogged pores. You're going to make Australia beautiful. And I got to say, you know what? I think the two of you exemplify, as you do, the natural beauty I see here. Because, you know, in Hollywood...
He knows all the right things.
No, but it's Sarah.
You can come back.
In Hollywood, you know, what happens is there's a little bit too much mummification. So, I mean, the point is, the day you die, you want to be mummified. Then, you know, there's no expression. But the point is, you want to have a face that looks alive. That's beautiful.
Before we let you go, I would just love to know... Just very quickly, can you run us through some no-nos? I'm a big fan of squeezing blackheads.
Me too.
Oh, and then, you know, when you squeeze a blackhead, you feel you score, but don't do it. those alpha-hydroxy acids will naturally dissolve your blackheads.
Okay.
And no-no is, I think a lot of women tend to rush too much through the process and not do things in a thorough manner. And let's face it, Sarah, it doesn't take any longer to do it the right way. Relax, massage, activate the product. You want to get those product activated to go to work. Like when you use the Three Little Wonders, then you'll get the result. Don't rush, because life is too precious. Now you can do it.
Like
now,
that. Is that right?
And just lean back.
Yep, that's good.
And oh, doesn't it feel heaven? I'm getting high here standing behind.
You can actually meet.
Is it heaven?
It feels good.
Because honestly,
you are heaven. You are divine.
Amazing. You can meet Ulla at the Sydney Sephora store this Saturday at 10 a.m. So don't miss it, Ulla. Thank you for coming in.
Thank you. You guys are fabulous.
You are fabulous.
Thank you.